in the seventh year of Swim Across America at the Greenwich Stanford location, and we are actually having the highest fundraising year we've ever had. We've raised over $450,000 for cancer research. And what's been messed up for us? When I look
around, I see blue skies. My name's Donna DeVerona. I'm an Olympian. I've swum all my life, and I'm here to support Swim Across America for cancer research. It's a beautiful day. It's the second day of summer, and we have many swimmers out here swimming for the cause. There is beauty in the world, so much beauty in the world, always beauty in the world. Swim Across America! So much beauty in the world, so shake your booty, boys and girls,
all the beauty in the world. Yes, we are both rookies, and we are brothers doing this together for the first time.
Team College is swimming in honor of our good friend, husband, brother, college roommate Colin Campbell, who was diagnosed with cancer last fall. So we're here to support him and also raise money to find a cure. Money, they say, change is gonna come. Like the weather, this ain't forever.
I'm here today because in September I was diagnosed with ALL leukemia, and I have 2 years of long-term maintenance, so I'm here to support all the other cancer survivors and everyone supporting us.
Best friends Brooke Lorenz, who is also a swimmer, and also my uncle Andrew Madoff. So everyone on Team Interns has been sort of part of the Greenwich swimming community, like whether they're from, you know, Greenwich Dolphins, Greenwich Marlins, whatever team. We sort of brought them all together to create our team, Team Interns.
My dad recently is a cancer survivor, so it's just been meaningful. This is my second year coming out here.
I'm swimming on the Kicking for Karen team for Karen O'Brien. I'm also swimming in honor of my dad, Paul Abel, who is a cancer survivor as well.
We raised over $132,000. People just found a way to rally and support him, and this was a way to do it. And people came, like I said, from near and far to swim, to support.
It's exciting to watch people, how they help people and how they can help to make people survive from cancer.